How to report PhonePe frauds. In this day and age, we may forget our wallets, but never our phone. And now, with so many options for e-wallets, our mobiles are the one-stop center for everything. Although digital wallets have made our life easier, they come with their own share of problems. One app that is being used the most for frauds is PhonePe. PhonePe customers are getting calls from scammers claiming they have received a cashback and how they can claim it. But instead of receiving any reward, the victims end up losing their hard-earned money. If you are ever a victim of such crime, report it on the app immediately. How to report a fraud? Open your PhonePe app and you'll find a question mark on the top right corner. To report fraud, click on Account Security and Report Fraudulent Activities under the other topic. Next, click on How do I report fraudulent activity? After that, the screen will show you 3 points. We have to report a fraud, so click on How do I report fraudulent activity on PhonePe. Then you'll get 2 more options. Click on the issue you are concerned with. Then another screen will open with Contact Us option. Click on that. Then select your preferred language and chat with the PhonePe customer support in the app itself. PhonePe will investigate the matter once you report fraud. Your PhonePe account may be blocked temporarily for security reasons. Let us discuss some do's and don'ts. Do not share confidential details like card number, expiry date, PIN, OTP, etc. with anyone. Always remember, you do not have to pay or enter UPI PIN to receive money on PhonePe. Do not download and install third-party screen sharing apps such as ScreenShare, AnyDesk, TeamViewer. Do not search for PhonePe customer support numbers on Google or social media. The only official way to reach PhonePe customer support is through the app. Never call or entertain calls from unverified mobile numbers claiming to be PhonePe support. For more information, log on to cyberpeace.org or reach out to us on WhatsApp at 919570000066.